Where are we tonight?
We are at Skatebird, the annual USBG Christmas party. This is a charity for all of the unfortunate, less fortunate. We're here to make it better for everybody.
Hello, check 1, 2.
Well, welcome. This is Wilma reporting with Hey Hey News.
And this is Jennifer reporting with USBG. And my, hold on, and not this.
This is Wilma reporting with Hey Hey News.
And this is Jennifer reporting with USBG. What's up? Welcome to our Christmas party.
And together, we're getting everyone drunk.
Well, we're trying to show everybody what we have in store. So welcome to Skatebird. We're here at 82nd and Biscayne. Gonna show the showcase. If you want to give a little sidelight of what we're doing, we have all the brands here. We have over 30 brands here talking, networking, giving you their best of their best. We would love for you to show up, and if you're here, thank you.
And sign up to USBG immediately if you know what's good for you. Over and out.
We want to thank everybody here who's supporting us. USBG is a nonprofit organization, if you don't know, that is for educating our bartenders in the city, whether it's networking, whether it's camaraderie, all the things. So we want to showcase what we have for you, and this is our end of year party. We love you, we appreciate you, and come down and have some good times. If you're here, have a good time.
Hot fucking sweaty masses.
That's okay. So we're here with Hirsch, Matthew Hirsch. Chinola Brands.
Hi,
how are you? Oh my god, nice to see you.
I'm not quite sure what to
USBG?
Do with my hands.
He's all sweaty because he's been skateboarding at this lovely skate park, Skatebird, right here on 82nd and Biscayne. We are here with
our
and Jay.
Yeah, I'm just the random local messing up the news feed, that's all.
He lives in that apartment up there.
He is the pimp of USBG.
The one on the right.
Do I have to press a button?
No, it's a... Say hello in that camera.
Hi, everybody.
Hello.
What do I say here? What are we talking about?
Elon Charter with Remy Martin, and he's here in the house representing Remy Martin here. What's up?
Hey. What's
How
up?
Are you?
We're very thrilled to be here. This is an amazing event that happens once a year.
Once a year.
And we basically bring together the entire community, bartenders, back of house, vendors, and it's just like all inclusive, loads of fun. I mean, look around. You have tons of things to do, tons of people to see. It's a great time, and we will be here as long as this party's here.
And this is what USBG is about, bringing all the industry together, whether it's brand, whether it's a bartender, busser, barback. We're here for you. And we just want to showcase that and let you know that we're here for you. So USBG 2024.
We're here for you.
What's up?
We're here for you. USBG
Italian. Welcome.
Yeah, meow indeed.
Welcome inside. To Spirit Insider's host, Carbonation. Here we have the amazing Amanda. Probably holding, oh my God.
Oh. This is Bacta, 1981, special edition Armagnac. From Raj Bacta. This is 1928 rye whiskey from Raj Bacta.
Would you like to try anything?
I would like to try everything.
Well, here we have some Bacta. We have some Coconut Cartel.
Okay.
Would you like to try one of these? I like start with the 1928.
I'll start with the 1928.
Probably one of the best spirits that we have showcasing here at the annual USBG holiday party.
Oh my God. Oh my God, it's Omi!
It's Omi! We are here with Omi live?
Live!
Omi from Yeti. It just started, it was just shaved ice in the beginning. It was just shaved ice, then, you know, we did sausages and we had popcorn as well, different flavored popcorn.
That's right.
But after the pandemic, we evolved and started pizza.
It is quite literally my favorite pizza in the entire world.
It is the best pizza made with the best love, made with the best natural sourdough with no commercial yeast at all, best natural ingredients. So my my best bud, Jerry, which is the main guy of Yeti's, he learned from the best guy, Bruno, of how to make the pizzas. And from there, we use his recipe, and we've evolved to what we are right now. We had a location in Amelia Earhart Park, right by the wakeboarding. And now this is our new home here, right here at Skatebird. It's downstairs. We have a pizza and bar. If you actually want to come downstairs and see it, come.
Let's go.
Right here, we're making some really cool souvenir skateboards for this event with the USBG Miami. The reason why this is happening tonight, these are free little skateboard souvenirs for everyone by Melski, which is the one who has been doing the graffiti on here. Oh, you have Nat with the Liquid Death over
here.
Yeah,
let's go.
All right, let's go to the pizza and bar.
Let's go. Ooh, it's looking fun.
We did some catering, we did some pizzas and tacos. Here, so we do live events, bands, and then this is Yeti. You have the pizza sign, so you know where it is.
Oh, let's go.
Our DJ, the guy with the music, and this is our pizza and shaved ice area.
Specialty cocktails now?
We do. We have something really nice specialty cocktails. We have like the Yeti Margarita. We have pizza Bloody Mary. And we have anything you can basically want as well. And the pizza, well, you know, you remember the menu. Originated where other varieties that you can custom make and make your own pizza. And yeah, I would love for everyone to come by. Follow me. Let's go back upstairs. Look, we got fresh pies right now coming right up.
Let's go, let's go.
DJ of the night.
Yeah.
And usually on Tuesday nights they have events here at Skate Park. When Tuesday is called Skate Burn. If you know Love Burn or Burning Man, we have fire dancers and people who do flow and dance, and they come here and they practice on Tuesday nights. We're also gonna have reggae nights on Tuesday.
Isn't that where I saw you?
I love this. It is one of the best Christmas parties. Yeah, it's so nice. We have so many different vendors, people skating.
And if it isn't the Willie Estrada. Jared. That's the chair.
Guess who's here?
I know. I saw him. Also.
Tex, what's the whole up, baby?
And that's the man of the hour. That's Jerry. Jerry, where are we? Jerry, where are we? Where are we?
Skatebird, Miami. Let me put you in with Joner.
This is Papa Bird over here. He's a little busy
Joner.
With lemon vodka.
We're getting an interview right now.
One of our vodkas.
Oh. What's going on? How you doing?
Papa Bird on live right now.
Where are we?
We're here at Skatebird Miami, the coolest place on earth.
Nice. Celebrating what?
USPG's Christmas party. Let's go. Merry Christmas. Happy holidays.
Yeah.
Okay.
Rico, what are you serving today?
So we have beautiful labrador. We have Negronis, espresso martinis. We have beautiful grasshopper shots of Fernet. I love you all. Come drink with me.
But you know, you guys all know I'm love. The most, this type of seltzer is taking over. I'm putting in and out. It's okay. But this seltzer is taking over. If you guys like gin, if you guys like delicious seltzers, check out Hey Hey, right? It's delicious. It's absolutely delicious. All right, so what flavors do we have for Hey Hey?
We have grapefruit.
You cutting in and out?
Yeah. We have grapefruit. We have grapefruit.
Okay. We have grapefruit.
Here we go.
Lemon berry. Damn, my voice.
It's sexy.
It's official.
Holy shit.
Lemon berry and cranberry tangerine. If you guys love Hey Hey, please check this little spot out. It's delicious. It's gin. It's seltzer. It's amazing. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
We're having a mezcal.
We have
Esperi.
We have
Cobola
and Samiano from
Colombia. Hello, hello, hello.
This is the voice. Fire moms, I'm drinking. Check.
I might not want to cut
it. All right. Natalie.
Sir, do you have to be on the mic?
I mean, I guess I don't, but like they asked me to.
No, I understand. Just because I was just talking to the cops and they don't want us to be on the mic right now. For noise reasons.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Well, then, yeah.
Sorry, sir.
It's okay.
They're right in front right now. If they weren't stalking us, I'd have your back.
No worries, bro. No worries. They canceled me already. I feel that.
He was already canceled.
Hey, let's catch Mitchell over here.
Oh, nice to see you again. Oh my God. God.
Look at it. It's all the Kardashians' brothers and sisters.
No, the cousins. Watch out now. We got Jay coming down. Look at this little specimen. Absolutely sexy as ever. God damn. You gotta calm down, guys. All right.
Come up here. Say your name.
Hi, I'm Jazzy.
And Jazzy, where do you work?
I don't work.
Hey, look at unemployed Jazzy. What a
unemployed.
She's in between jobs, all right? She's just in between jobs looking for the perfect fit. Jazzy, I love you. I think you're one of the greatest people I know.
Thanks. Mwah.
But listen, we'll help you find a job, all right?
Okay.
Wait, what do you want to do, though? What do you actually want to do?
Go to parties.
Okay. All right, what?
Yeah, if it is hiring.
Can you bar back?
Yes.
All right, fuck it. Hey. She doesn't have, she's unemployed now no more. We already hired her. That's what we do here at the USBG. This is what we do.
And our jobs from one to another.
That's right.
You're welcome.
Okay.
Jazzy, we love you. All right, we'll be back. Let's go this way.
Yeah, let's go this way.
All right. Who are we here with right now?
Amanda Singletary.
Ooh, Amanda Singletary. Who are you? Do you have a little desk?
Do I have a desk? Yes, I have a desk.
Who are you representing right now? Is it Seedlip?
I am working with Seedlip, but also the Diageo portfolio and Crown Royal, Mezcal Union, and all the other good stuff that we have.
Seedlip is non-alcoholic, right?
It is.
Seedlip has actually got me through Dry January, which is the best tasting non-alcoholic spirit there is. But you first make the spirit and then you distill the spirit out of it. Is that correct?
Correct.
Oh, that is delicious. Try Seedlip. It is absolutely amazing. If you don't want to like have an angry uncle at your holiday party, try Seedlip. It works wonders. Thank you so much.
Of course. Thank you, guys.
All right, let's go.
So we did a Seedlip cocktail.
Okay.
It's going to be a Seedlip Grove. I'm sorry, Seedlip Garden, which
Seedlip
is
Garden.
Kind of more of our green garden variant.
Delicious.
Yeah, and then we put it with prickly pear syrup and some lemonade and club soda. So really good base. Absolutely.
All right, for non-alcoholic options, this is a perfect way just to like have a little couple cocktails without having a little get boozed up. You're here at the USBG, baby, at the skate park. You know this. All right. Thank you so much, Amanda.
Absolutely.
Salud. So good. So good. You guys got to try this. Oh, it's amazing. Look, I'm not drunk anymore, you know?
An automatic thing makes you not drunk. It's amazing.
Yeah, exactly, exactly. All right, let's go, let's go. Thank you so much, Amanda. I'm going to leave this right here.
Oh, man.
Picture, picture, picture. You want some tea?
I would love some tea. I love hearing some tea, and I like drinking some tea. Wait, so who are we talking to right here?
I'm Les.
Oh, my God.
He has to say Les. Say Les.
Say Les. Say Les. Les, what are we going to drink here?
Wow, we have some Crown Peach.
Oh, sorry.
Right Crown Peach? Jimmy, a little Crown Peach right there with some tea.
Get a little Honor Palmer. We got some unsweetened tea with some lemonade.
Absolutely. Let's try it out. Can I have a little sample? Let's do it. Right. Yeah. It's my job to try everything and to review everything. Tex, come in. Classic Miami. It's a little hot.
Ready? One, two, three. Everybody, yeah.
Yeah.
Awesome. Feliz Navidad.
What? Awesome. So right here, we're going to do a classic Miami traditional coquito. What is it going to be made out of?
Well, I don't know about traditional.
Right. But it's going to be made with Crown Royal, but a traditional coquito is made with?
So there's a recipe of coco lopez, coconut milk, a mix of different cinnamon, ginger, all kinds of spices, blended in, and then...
Can't wait to try this. Ooh, man. This is a vegan coquito? So if you're a virgin and you like coquitos, you try the vegan. No, I'm kidding. I'm kidding. This is going to be a delicious. This is vegan though, right?
Also available at Better Days.
Available at Better Days as well. That is absolutely delicious. Oh my God. So smooth. All the flavors blend in. All the flavors are blended. Oh, I'm having another one? Oh, thank God these are vegan. Or else these would go straight to my hips. Wait, is this one different? All right. Absolutely delicious. Thank you. Oh, thank you. Thank you.
Also very Miami.
Oh, yeah. I'm going to keep it now.
There you go.
Thank you, guys. Thank you. Thank you so much. Texas Co.
Going down.
Between drinks, we're sipping on delicious Hey Hey. A gin-infused seltzer was absolutely low-carb, low-fat. It's just gin, juice, and seltzer, baby. Coming up next, we have Ball Travolta. We're at the USBG getting a little hammered, but we're also drinking responsibly, of course.
We're drinking for a good cause.
Drinking for a good cause, and that's for bartenders. All right, here we go. We got Ball Travolta, right?
Like Al Pacino.
Oh, the Al Pacino. I'm sorry. We got Scarface. All right. We got Philip, one of the legends here in Miami. We got Philip Kardash. Philip, what are we drinking here today? Everything looks amazing. We got disco balls, and we got a few ginger espressos.
So I'm actually making a great a few cocktail that I'm making with a little bit of cranberry morello espresso, a few cold cut bourbon, and I'm topping it off with a coconut lemon foam on top of the cocktail.
Hey, I had that one earlier. It was absolutely splendid. I would like one more just for a second. Look at this. Look at this. Oh, my gosh. Look at that foam. Look, what type of foam is it? One more time.
That's a coconut lemon, and we're touching it off with a little bit of raspberry just to give that Christmas feel on top of the drink.
Wow. Look at that. Get a little, get in on that. Salud. Merry Christmas. Cheers, 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 cheers.
He's done that before.
He doesn't even know what it is.
So good. So good. Oh. Just so we know, we're drinking liquid death just so we can drink responsibly. I'm already starting to feel it. I'm
sorry. Sorry, sorry, yeah.
And hey, hey.
Come on, let's go.
We're coming up on one of the hottest new mezcals on the market, Madre Mezcal, one of the best mezcals I've had in a long time. David, what?
Say a little bit about the mezcal.
It's really, really good.
It's really, really good. Where is it from?
It's from Oaxaca.
Oaxaca, Mexico, where all the best mezcals made. But you can only, it can only be mezcal if it's from Mexico. Just so you know, like cognac, right?
That is correct. That is correct.
That is correct. Can we have a little bit? How do you prefer your mezcal? Do you want it with a cube? Do you want it neat? Do you want it mixed? How do you prefer to have your mezcal?
Well, traditionally, you're going to want to drink it neat. I think that's really the best way to get the actual flavor profiles of anything that you want to drink.
Absolutely.
And obviously, after that, you know, you can choose your preference. But if it was up to me, everything would be served neat.
Let's do a couple of neats then. How many expressions do you have?
So I have two expressions now. We have our Espadine, which is a blend of Espadines from all three of our mezcaleros on their different properties. And then we have our flagship expression, which is our Ensemble, which is Espadine Quiche blend. And so we're going to try the Ensemble.
We'll try that one? Excellent. I can't wait to try this. This is such a lovely layout, by the way.
Thank you so much.
I'm also taking one of these. I'm taking it.
Take the match. You feel like you're back home, Mexico, Danny?
No, that's very racist. Okay, no, I do love stealing, though.
when you taste this...
Yes.
You're going to get a lot of salinity, a lot of citrus notes, a lot of minerality. It's incredibly light-bodied, very, very dry, super easy to drink.
Ooh.
And it really just plays on your palate a lot. It's a lot of fun to drink this.
Hey, cheers to that.
Cheers.
Absolutely delicious. So smooth, just like he said. Amazing taste. You can taste all the flavors coming out of that. Very dry, which I like.
Very
so
dry.
Good. I drink this neat all day. Thank you so much, man.
Very dry.
It is dry. It's a drier mezcal, right? It's a dry
mezcal. Oh, we're coming with one of my favorite Proseccos. We have Lish, right?
Yeah, Lish with La Marga. Here I am.
Yes,
we are. Okay, so what do we have? Are we mixing anything? Or are we just doing straight delicious Prosecco?
It's a DOCG. We like to offer it by the glass, a little more elevated taste. And then I'm also making a passion fruit spritz with our OG.
Ooh, the OG spritz. I kind of want one of those. Can I have a little bit of a taste of the OG spritz?
Yeah, I got one for you right now.
Absolutely. Thank you so much.
No allergies, right, Danny?
Absolutely not. I was not born in this country, so we don't believe in allergies.
Let me get you a little lime on top.
A little lime on top. Thank you, Lish.
Of course.
Beautiful. Thank you, guys. Check it out, La Marca Prosecco. So good. Let's taste it. Let's give it a little taste.
Ooh,
it's fantastic. It's so light, refreshing, crisp. It's got all the flavors are there. It's absolutely incredible. Thank you so much. Cheers.
Cheers.
Salud. 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 Absolutely delicious. Thank you so much.
Cheers.
Oh, that's good. I'm gonna keep this. I'm not gonna put it down.
Fucking.
All right. My voice is slightly higher now. But thank you for being here at the USBG. This is amazing.
Yeah, thank you for having us.
Oh, sweet, absolutely. All right, we're going to come down. I see some Montenegro. All right. How's it going?
Good. How are you, guys?
Chilling, you know, just trying not to get too hammered here. But we're failing miserably. We're failing miserably at not getting hammered.
Go around twice, you fucking.
Yeah, this is the third time that I'm coming around here.
The third time?
No, I know.
This is the first time I'm trying this.
You got a Danny interview.
Yeah. Neil, can I get one more? So we're here with one of my favorite Amaros of all time, Montenegro. We're here with
Neil.
Neil is going to give us a little bit of one of my favorite mixtures. It's called an M&M, which is?
Montenegro Mezcal.
Hold on, we got Mitchell ruining everything over here. Just kidding. Mitchell's going to take M&M with us. Right, Mitchell? You're going to take an M&M with us? All right. Jen as well.
Live for the feed right here.
Thank you.
Just chilling up against the wall.
All right. All right, Neil's gonna do a cheers to tonight. Neil, what's two?
Oh God,
cheers, go.
Life's a waste of time and time's a waste of life, so let's get wasted all the time and have the time of our life.
Hey! Cheers, guys. Cheers.
That was
En español.
Delicious.
Finally, we're at one of my favorite spirits, tequila. Yeah. We'll wait till they're done. My little Mikey right here, is that all right?
Yeah, sure.
I'm used to having something this small in my hands, by the way. Okay, going on. Guys, we're at the first, my favorite spirit, tequila. Oh my God. And what are we drinking here today?
So we are doing a Paloma cocktail made with Cinco Reposado and Q Mixer sparkling grapefruit.
Ooh, so what is that? That's a Paloma, right?
Yeah.
Absolutely. Okay, so we also have Selena, right?
Yeah.
And
Chantel.
Chantel. Okay, so let's...
Fucking dick.
Yeah, listen, I have drink.
I'm a representative for Q. She's a representative for Cinco. So this is the Blanco, this is the Reposado, and this is the Añejo.
Tequila blend, so we're sourcing the blue agave from two regions of Jalisco, from San Miguel de los Altos, and also in El Arenal de los Valles. So it lends to be a very sipping, well-made tequila. So today we have the Paloma, which is one of the most popular cocktails to make, using the best ingredients like the Cinco Reposado, Q mixers, grapefruit, a splash of fresh lime juice and agave for a very simple but well-executed cocktail.
One of my favorites. One of my favorites, Palomas. I can't wait to try this out. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. The Cinco Paloma. Absolutely bright, refreshing. Oh my God, to get all the notes in there. That's absolutely amazing. Thank you. Oh, dude, love the style.
Thank you, man.
We are here with lovely Vicky Diaz. She is representing
Maison Ferrand.
Ooh, and we have a couple rums. What else do we have?
So we have Plantation Rum. Yep. Which, just so that you guys are aware, everything that we do at Maison Ferrand in some way is underpinned by cognac. We are the house of Pierre Ferrand Cognac. Ooh. And Plantation Rums are finished in Pierre Ferrand Cognac casks. And Citadel Gin is actually distilled in cognac copper pot stills.
Wow. I love cognac. Obviously, I'm Cognac France, of course. Are we just tasting this straight? Are we just doing this? How do you prefer to drink your...
Definitely neat. It's the only way.
Definitely neat. Okay.
No cocktails today because we're all of these beauties that are out here.
Don't need to mix it with anything. That's the beauty of it. It's such a pure form of the expression of the spirit. It's gorgeous. All right.
Are you very familiar with our Stiggins and pineapple?
Very familiar with the pineapple.
Now, have you ever had the coconut, the cut and dry?
I have not. I haven't. Whoa, hold on. I haven't seen this before. Wow.
No,
whoa. That's absolutely incredible. Thank you. Let's have a little taste. Wow.
She matched the bottle tonight, too.
Yeah.
So this is our cut and dry.
I wish you could smell this.
Yeah.
You guys, I wish you could smell this. It smells so incredible. You get all those coconut notes. It honestly smells like you have like a bunch of coconut flakes in this cup.
Yep. So we actually, the reason why it's called cut and dry is because we cut the coconuts. We let them dry out in the sun, and then we macerate them in the rum. So the rum kind of gets this, like, oily texture. It gets more weight to it, more body. You just embrace so much more of the coconut notes, like you said.
She said it perfectly. It's just, it pops out so incredibly through that rum. The coconut notes are insane. Vicky, thank you so much. Yeah, they said there was a noise complaint. Not because of the music, but because of my voice.
That makes sense.
The cops were my mom, by the way. Can't stand my voice. All right, the first bourbon/rye/tequila combination by the beautiful
Laura Benitez.
And what are we drinking here today?
Bit of everything for everyone. I have some Gray Whale gin down there, Cantera Negra tequila, Bib and Sucker bourbon, and then Redemption rye.
Incredible. I mean, we're not mixing anything today. These expressions are all just about having it its purest form, straight up. Which one's your favorite?
Honestly, it's hard to say. I think I really love this new Bibb & Tucker double char. We take our 6-year and we finish it in a level 4 charred barrel. So it goes from being like this really nutty, beautiful bourbon to just like a really fun, spicy, smoky bourbon.
So what kind of barrel was it aged in?
We do American oak, but we heavily char it.
Ooh, okay. So yeah, I definitely want a little bit of taste of that, if that's all right. I'd love to try that. So what kind of, okay, man, I cannot wait. 6 years? Oh man, that smells good. That smells so good. As expected, delicious. Can't wait. When did this come out, by the way? Is this the newest expression? Two, 3 months ago, double char bourbon. Oh my gosh, 88 proof. You can't even taste it. You can't even taste the proof because it's so nicely blended in there with the char bourbon, right? The char bourbon, am I saying that right? Listen, we've done a few of these. I'm a little drunk, but God damn it is delicious. Thank you, Laura.
Cheers,
cheers, cheers. Oh, you're the best. Thank you. Come on. Oh. So we're here live at the USBG.
Not hard to do.
Skate Park at Skatebird, here with the lovely Lexi from Better Days, and she is representing Mi Gente Tequila, one of my favorite tequilas in the entire world. We're having this absolutely straight as they come. This is such a good tequila. Lexi, what makes Mi Gente different?
It's different because of the love that was put into it, if I'm going to be corny. If not, it's no additive, and it comes from a former Miami bartender and a female master distiller. So I think that alone makes it an amazing tequila.
Absolutely. I've had it before, and she is 100% correct. All the flavor, the notes that come out in this tequila, absolutely incredible. Which one are we having? Are we having the
Reposado?
Reposado. Listen, I've had a few drinks. I've had a few cocktails.
Little
drinks. Thank you, Lexi.
You're welcome, sir.
So what are we expecting? Smells absolutely incredible. Nice, crisp, clean.
Yep.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Absolutely delicious. Oh, this would be amazing in a margarita. This could be amazing straight. This could be amazing neat on the rocks. You can enjoy it any way you want it. So good. Thank you so much. The man right here.
That's motherfucking Nico.
If you ever need, if you want some delicious fucking Fernet, this is the guy. If you want some delicious Fernet Band-Aids, this is also the guy.
Hit me up.
Fuck
yeah. I'm wearing the Remy hat. You gotta wear the Remy hat right here. You gotta wear the Remy hat, dude. Having a Remy Palmer. But cheers, are you going to do one with me? You're not going to let me drink by myself, are you?
Of course not.
Let's go. Hey, nice to meet you again, brother. Salud.
Was that a Remy fountain thing? That was like a Remy pitcher?
That is just too good.
Oh.
Whew, just smoothest. I appreciate you, man. Thank you. It's good stuff, man. Cheers, cheers,
that
cheers.
Definitely one.
We're here with the sexiest woman on the planet. How'd you get to be so absolutely gorgeous, insightful, just the most beautiful woman that I've ever laid my eyes on?
Maybe.
Yeah, how did that happen? Where'd you come from?
My mom and my father.
I hope this is in frame. I'm not looking at y'all.
Thanks for making me so perfect for you.
Yeah, absolutely.
Ew.
Yeah. Shout out to her parents for just putting the absolutely just the right amount of chromosomes in this specimen.
Daddy put
absolutely
work
incredible.
In.
Love you.
All right, now we're going to go to the absolute opposite. His name's Adrian Gonzalez. Let's go over here. All right, we're here with the worst person in the entire world. What's your name, sir?
Worst person in the entire world.
First name worst.
First name
worst. Last name person. And where do you work?
World.
He works in the world.
Okay. You can't find them anywhere. It's exclusive.
No, no, no. Wait, I work at World.
You don't have to hold the mic.
Okay. World.
He saw something small he wanted to.
This is a good buddy of mine. Adrian Gonzalez. Mwah. Love you. Love you. Love you. Love you.
World.
What do I do with my hands? What do I do? Can we do a little quick interview? All right, worst person in the world, get out of here. Thanks, buddy. All right, we're here with Yave Tequila. Not traditionally spelled the way Yave is spelled, but like it's Yave, right? So where does this come from?
First Puerto Rican ever make tequila, born and raised in Spanish Harlem. And the reason for the name, I told my best friend I wanted a Nike swoosh, like a logo as we build this thing, and we open doors to people. That's why the only jewelry I wear is the first key ever made. And the reason it's spelled Yave is because average person can't say too well, so it's La Lave. So it's
La Lave, that's right, that's right.
And Yave is two words, Yave, like now you see. In Spanish culture, we say Yatu Sabe, Yatu Yave is a Spanish tagline.
Dude, that is absolutely incredible name. Like, I didn't know how much went into that
and
name. That's pretty amazing.
The overall tagline is, of course,
unlock possibility, baby. That's right.
The
keys open doors, baby.
So we have a Blanco Reposado. I made the world's first mango for my abuela who passed away. That was a fair fruit. So when she died, I wanted to live forever. I made a coconut for my mom, jalapeno for my dad. So everything has a reason.
Dude,
for
incredible. So the jalapeno for your dad.
Yeah.
Can I, do we have that here?
Of course.
Can I please try that? That yes. Sounds incredible. Let's do that. And this tequila is obviously from Mexico, but like what part?
Tequila Jalisco.
Jalisco, Mexico.
Yeah.
You can smell the jalapenos in there, man. It smells so good.
All natural flavor, no sugar, no syrup. Because no syrup. Most liquids you try, whether it's vodka, rum, tequila, yep. If it's a flavor, it's a sugar bomb. I want to balance.
Right, right,
you
right.
Taste tequila, you taste the flavor. And with that, we took the seeds out, so it's sabor de jalapeno, the flavor of it.
Dude, that flavor pops so much. Listen, I love jalapeno. It's not too over spicy. It is perfect. That is absolutely incredible. So good. Thank you so much, bro.
Hey. Love it.
Thank you so much. That's absolutely delicious. We got a surprise interview. Come here.
Surprise interview?
Surprise interview.
Uh-oh.
The president of USBG. We got Jennifer. This wouldn't be all possible without this woman. Jenny, thank you for doing this. Thank you for everything. How do you feel right now?
I feel amazing. We had a great time. A lot of people came out.
Hell yeah.
Had a good networking, a little bit of, look at this, as the bottle.
That is a win. That's a win. As long as you leave with a bottle, that's all that matters. This is incredible. Jenny, thank you so much that you put all this together at Skatebird. So many spirits, so many sponsors here. This is absolutely incredible. Thank you so much for having us. Thank you for having me. Thank you for having everyone. Thank you. We just wanted to say, from the bottom of the whole community here in Miami, that we love you.
Hell yeah, love you.
Thank you.
Yvonne, tell Jennifer.
She's gonna go get hammered on 10-1 rum. Oh, all right, yeah. You're not gonna hear from her for 2 days.
It's not even released in Florida.
It's not even released in Florida. Wait, which one is this? Caribbean dark rum? Oh, dang. All right, party's at Jenny's. Everyone's gonna be drinking this, okay?
Guys, thank you for everything. Hey. We had a great time, and we just want to say thank you for everything. USBG 2024, we're gonna be here. We're coming to you. We're gonna find you, and we're gonna give you a big hug, because that's what we do here. We make things happen. We network. We do camaraderie. We are.
We're
family. We're like your best friend.
Yeah.
Behind
your
the bar. I'm ready. I'm ready for you.
Love it. Jay, say some words.
Jay. Some words, Jay.
VP.
Badoomch.
No,
no.
The most successful pimp in the game.
You know it.
That's what you call successful?
So we're vibing.
Success?
Listen, shout out. On the way out, 2023, 2024, more in store. We do appreciate everybody that came out and helped make this happen tonight. All our sponsors, all the people that came out. Danny, thank you for getting on the microphone and giving some entertainment. Tex, for being behind that camera and capturing some moments for us. But I got to tell you one thing, man. I Miami's coming back together. It's a very important organization, 44 chapters nationwide. We used to be in the top five largest. But we have a board intact now, and we want to get people back involved. We have a lot of people out of town, out of state, out of country even, coming in and sharing their knowledge, their wisdom, and their experiences to help us do our craft better. And what we're here to do is to make sure that our community keeps growing, and we work together with local charity organizations, not-for-profit, whether it's feeding the homeless or working with fruit farms out in Homestead. What we want to do is we want to make everything make sense, man. That book you read from an Italian bartender that has global recognition, how do we make that make sense in Miami? So please come out to our next meeting, check us out, and let's make it happen, man. We are Miami. People are coming here. Let's be ready for it.
USBG 2024, we're coming.
You heard it here, baby.
Everybody's
absolutely
coming.
Thank you for everyone that stayed out. Thank you for Skatebird. Thank you, Yeti's Pizza.
Yeti's
delicious,
the best
fantastic
in the city.
Pizza. Thank you so much, guys. Have a good night. Peace. Bye.
Excuse me, the meanest person in the world.
Excuse me. We're here with the meanest bar owner in the game who just loves to fire people.
All the time. All the time.
Also known as Scrooge.
You gotta go.
When you gotta go, you gotta fucking go.
Are you playing
fire? No, this is Will. Yeah. One of my best friends. Will Thompson from Better Days.
What's up, baby?
Will Thompson, what are you sipping on? What do you have in your hand right here?
First of all, I'm having this bubbly goodness right here.
Which
you
is?
See this? La Marca.
Yep.
Prosecco. You drink a champagne, that's old shit. All right, we drink a Prosecco now.
That's right. None of this champagne shit. Nah. We don't want that from the region of fucking
France.
Can't
pronounce it if you can't spell it.
I'm broke. All
right? That's right. But if you have
budget,
but if you're broke on a budget, La Marca is the way to go.
It makes you
feel
rich.
It's crisp. It's bright. It's delicious. Tastes like what?
Oh, it tastes like Sunday morning before church.
Before church. You know that feeling right before church where you're like, I'm about to be alleviated by Christ himself?
Yes.
That's the feeling that you get.
Sins are about to drop.
That's
that
right.
That feeling right before, of like, I'm so glad I did everything wrong this week for right now.
What church is this tastes like?
It's also the feeling that you get right after confession. You just have such a
weight.
Just a weight lifted off you.
Ah.
You know, you're like, I spent way too much time cussing at these people. Mm-hmm. That's the weight that's lifted when you drink Prosecco, you know that, a.k.a. La Marca.
You know that bready flavor you get when you taste that weird bread cracker thing? This shit tastes nothing like that. That's why it's good.
La Marca, the bubbles make you forget your priest touched you.
Weird bread cracky thing, man.
Yo, the bubbles make you forget your priest touched you, right? It alleviates it.
That was my favorite part, really.
All right. I love you. That was the last one we're doing. Fuck all. Fuck all. Let's get drunk. Fuck all. Let's get drunk.